Hello, my mother's name is Annama Varghese and she's been working in Manipal for around 17 years as a nurse.
We always knew that our mom was a superhero where she could do so many things. But it is during this time that we realized the power she has and how she's doing such an amazing work working during these troubled times. And we're very, very proud of her and her job.
And even though we don't get to see her much now, like since we are able to work from home but she can't,
exactly.
We are extremely proud that she is doing everything to keep this world safe. So when mom is at home, we cook together, we watch a lot of movies together.
And we pray together.
Njangal avare kurichu valare abhimanikkunnu.
I'm Jennifer. I'm a staff nurse at CCM. Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. When I was posted in the ICU, I made sure I took a picture of myself wearing my entire, you know, that entire suit, the PPE, and I showed it to them, so they were, you know, aware that we were being well protected at work. So they are very proud that I'm a nurse and that I'm working during this, you know, especially during these times. And we want to take this opportunity to wish you all a very happy Nurses Day. So, happy Nurses Day.
I'm very, very happy that I'm talking to nurses and medical staff who are on the front line. It takes courage and love to put others before you and to serve others.
Being a nurse is not an easy job. It requires a lot of dedication, hard work and sacrifices, and I'm proud to be a nurse because I fight against this battle for my country when the whole world cannot fight against this nature.
Hello, namaskara. Nam magale ee corona time alli ee tara nurse kelsa madodre namgella tumpa santosha.
My mom Sumati Shettigar is working in the nursing department, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore, since November 1991. It's been 28 years. She works with a lot of dedication and is a very hardworking staff. She is very proud of it. Working during this COVID-19 pandemic in a hospital is a very risky thing. She has taken this decision to work during this time on her own, and I really appreciate it. And I'm very proud of what she is doing right now. I would like to wish her a very happy Nurses Day, and I am very proud of you.